Yeah, buddy, there you go. Well, that one got away.
He's here, guys. He's here.
What's your mom got up her sleeve?
Nothing.
Sure he's here?
Yeah, I think so.
He should be here any minute.
Oh, surprise!
A few years back, we all head up to Great Bear Lake in Canada for a nice little guy's camping, fishing.
Are you all right? It's happening again, isn't it?
It's fine.
He said he'd be here. I'm sure there was an emergency at work or something. I'll be right there. He's been doing really good for a really long time. I called Dr. Bartley, and we're seeing him first thing tomorrow morning, and we'll just take it from there. Bobby!
You said he left of his own volition. Can't be listed as a missing person yet.
My husband is not well. I know you miss him very much, and I know that wherever he is, he misses you. Can't help that he's sick.
We didn't ask for any of this, but we get to choose how we react to it.
Grandma!
There's strength to be found in others, in their faith. It can help you find purpose.
Are you hungry?
What do you think?
There's a lot of holes to hide in this city.
The lady that I met tonight, I gave her your blanket.
I wish we could give them all blankets.
There are over 5,000 homeless souls in this city alone. So it is Philip's wish to reach each and every one of them with a comforting gesture, a blanket.
You're a celebrity. Whoa.
Who are your friends?
Delia, and this is Paul. I thought it would be good for folks to meet some of the people we're trying to help.
Will we ever find him?
I believe we will.
An incredibly frigid night ahead.
You sure you want to do all this tonight on Christmas Eve?
There's something you should see.
We heard you could use a hand.
Let's help get these people warm.
We have to believe we can make a change, no matter how small. If you stop believing in that, you stop living.